Hello everyone, I'm Mariam and you are watching One India News. The Gorkha Janmukti Morcha, GJM, on Tuesday morning burnt copies of the tripartite Gorkha Land Territorial Administration Accord at several places in Darjeeling Hills and called for boycott of upcoming elections to the semi-autonomous body, scaling up its statehood agitation. Today we conducted the funeral of the GTA Accord. After today, no one will utter the word GTA. We are appealing to all parties not to participate if the state government wants to hold elections to the GTA. If anyone contests, he will do so at his own risk, said the GGM Assistant Secretary Binay Tamang, who led the main agitation program in Darjeeling Town. Copies of the accord signed on July 18, 2011 between the Centre, West Bengal government and the GGM, leading to the formation of the semi-autonomous body to rule the hills, were gutted at several places in Darjeeling, Kursiong, Kalimpong, Mirik and other places around 11:19 a.m, a time believed to be auspicious by the Morcha President Bimal Gurung. Thousands of Morcha supporters came down on the streets to take part in the agitation. Though the agitators also had plans to burn copies at Pintail village, where the agreement was signed in presence of the Union Home Minister Peter Dhambram, West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee and Gurung, security forces occupied the place in large numbers, thwarting their move. Police were on high alert to prevent the situation from spinning out of control. It was the 13th day of the indefinite band called by the GJM in the hills to push for a separate state. Well, that's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.